Welcome back to my channel. I hope you all doing well. So today's video is a review video where I'll be reviewing this cute palette which is from Shivana Colors. It's their ultra blush palette and I really wanted to give it a try to this brand because I've heard so many good things about Shivana and their products. So I really wanted to give it a try to their blush palette because I've heard so many good things about this palette. So I got this from Amazon. I got it for ₹350. So yeah, and I am in the shade 04. So let's just start with the video. So starting with the packaging of this product comes in a cute cardboard packaging which is all white, and at the back you have an ingredient written here, and inside that you have your palette which is all black, and it has a transparent sheet so you can easily see what color it is. So this is the palette. I mean, look at the shade, man. Can you see how beautiful colors are? And it also has one contour, one highlight and 6 different blushes, and all the colors are so beautiful, like it will suit every Indian skin tone. This palette contains 6 different blushes which are nude, pink, peach, and all the shades are so beautiful. I mean, look at the color, man. So I will swatch all the colors to see how the colors are, how pigmented colors are. So let us see. So I'm swatching this very first color, which is a nude pink. Let me swatch to see. One second. It's nude pink. Just nude pink. And the second color, now I'm swatching the second color. And now this one which is all fuchsia pink. Now this one. So these are the blushes. I mean, look at the swatch of the blushes. I mean, how beautiful the blushes are. Like, can you see? It's like nude pink, it's coral, it's dark pink, it's fuchsia pink, and this is kind of peach, this is dark peach, and it's kind of dark pink. So I'm in love with all the colors. I mean, look at the colors, how beautiful all the colors are. Colors might look light on a screen, but it's actually not that light. So yeah, and this might looks powdery, but it's actually not that powdery or chalky. So you can easily blend or you can easily build these blushes on your cheek. So now I'll swatch this contour shade and a highlighter. So let's just see how contour shade is. Actually, it looks ki the shade is bit light for me. It's not visible. So these are the all swatches. So it's beautiful highlighter and it's a contour shade which is a light for me, but I will use this to fill my eyebrow or even to set my cream contour. So yeah, and I really like this color and this color. It's like perfect for party and even for everyday use. It's peachy pink, so I really love it. Like, I'm in love with this shade. And it's also, these two shades are for everyday use, uses. So if you're a college going girl or if you're office going girl, you can definitely use these colors on everyday basis. So yeah, all the colors looks very beautiful on hand. So let's just see ki how it looks on my cheeks. So I'm just trying this color, which is peachy pink. So yeah. I mean, wow, like it's very beautiful. It's beautiful peachy pink. I mean, can you see the side? I haven't applied and this is like blushing, so it's perfect blush. I really like this blush. I'm in so love with this blush. I mean, can you see how beautiful it looks on my face? So it's so beautiful and you can easily blend. So you just need one swipe and you're sorted. You don't have to apply a lot of product. So yeah, and I love with this blush. I mean, it's so soft blush, so subtle colors are. So you can use this palette with on everyday basis. So if you're a college going, if you're an office going girl, you can definitely try this palette. And I'm so in love with this because you can easily blend. You don't need to use a lot of product. You just need a single swipe and you're sorted. This is so beautiful palette. I mean, look at the palette and look at the colors, how pigmented all the colors are. It looks exactly same as it looks in palette. I mean, can you see how beautiful all the shades are? And I'm in love with this palette. It has 6 different shades, 1 contour, 1 highlight, and every shades are so different. It might look same on a screen, but all the shades are so different. I mean, can you see? All the shades are actually different from each other. So I'm in love with this palette. And this is so pigmented. Can you see? My cheeks feels like I'm blushing. Actually, it feels like I'm blushing. So if you're looking for a palette, if you're looking for a blush, I would highly recommend just give it a try to this palette. And this palette comes in 4 different variants. So you can easily choose your color and your shade. So, and that too on offer, Amazon always has an offer going on. So you can check that out. And I'm so in love with this palette. I hope you like this video, and if you like this video, then please give this video a big thumbs up and do subscribe to my channel to be a part of my family. And if you want me to do more such type of video, then please do let me know. So bye.